The bullet, which the police officer collect from the skull of Seh Daeng, is from La Pua gun, which means the sniper gun, and the caliber of the bullet is .308. So the government must answer and must have the responsibility about the assassination plot of Seh Daeng.